Matlofty House was built in 1852 for Arthur Hardy. It was his summer residence, but it also became his playground, where Arthur would delight in hosting the most lavish of parties for Adelaide's Who's Who. Today, the space has been reimagined as Hardy's Veranda Restaurant, true to the refinement, elegance and opulence that Arthur's guests experienced 165 years ago. We'll be right back.